We tried the trending circular croissant called La Roulette. We tried their matcha cheesecake flavor, and the bun was stale and the filling was not that good. I think I might have been overhyping myself sometimes because